Hey guys, Mark here from ReviverSoft. Today I'm going to teach you how to generate a secure password. Passwords are extremely important these days. We use them for everything from accessing your banking details to logging into your email. So it's extremely important that you use a secure password. It's quite easy just to try and use the same password for everything and make it something that you recognize because it makes it easier to log in. But sometimes it is most of the time it's very important to have a very secure password, and this is the reason why we have put together this useful free tool on our website, which is a random password generator. You can get to this site by going to www.reviversoft.com/password-generator, and when you get here you'll see that we have a number of different options for configuring a new password. So you can choose the password length, so the amount of characters that the password is. You can choose to include letters, you can choose to include numbers, you can use special characters, use mixed case, so that's uppercase and lowercase. You can exclude similar characters, so zeros and O's and ones and L's and I's, and you can choose also to generate multiple quantities of passwords as well. If you want to get 10 different passwords generated at once, you can do that. So we'll go through the process of doing that right now just to show you. So I'd like to create a password that's 10 characters long. I want to include letters, I want to include numbers, I want to include special characters, and use mixed case and exclude similar characters, and I want to have 5 different passwords because I want to generate passwords for some online banking and some emails. So I'm just clicking the generate password button, and then right here you'll see that there's 5 passwords generated. It shows you the password itself, and it also spells out each individual character, so you can recognize the characters in case you don't understand which one is which. So very simple and easy tool. I think it's very useful and very, very important that you make sure you're using strong passwords. And if you are using another password that you are not sure is strong, then we have another tool called, it's a password checker that checks how strong your passwords are. There's a link to that in the comments below. And once again, hopefully this is useful for you guys. And if there's any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And we look forward to seeing you in a future video. We'll be right back.